This is Yasir from WPHowKnow, and in today's video I will show you how to swap addon domain with primary domain along with the websites and their data in 5 simple steps. And I will also cover the points that are important while swapping the domains. So let's begin. I am already logged in into my GoDaddy account. Here you can see 2 domains that I want to swap. Both of these websites are running on WordPress. This domain Yasir Portfolio is the primary domain and the domain WPHowKnow is the add-on domain. First, let's see what is the content on our primary domain, which is Yasir Portfolio. And here you can see that on primary domain we have this beautiful custom made theme with this tilt effect. Now let's see what is on the add-on domain, which is WPHowKnow.com. And here you can see that on WPHowKnow we have this WordPress theme 2019 activated on it. Now we know what is the content on both of the website. Let's start the procedure of swapping. But before swapping, here are some points that we are assuming about the websites. Number one is that there are no subdomains on either of the domains, because after swap most probably those will be lost. Number two is that there are no custom entries in DNS records, because those would be deleted. And number three is that there are no custom email forwarders configured. After taking care of these conditions, we are good to go for swapping procedure. So let's start the process of swapping addon domain with primary domain. We will follow these 5 steps in this swapping process. Let's start from the first step. And first step is that take the backup of your both websites, including website files and database, on a local machine. I have already taken the backup of both websites on my local machine, and for backup I have used all in one WP migration plugin, as it makes the backup of website files and database in just one file and it will be really easy to restore the websites. And here are the backups that I have taken. This is the backup of the Yasir Portfolio domain, and this is the backup of WPHowKnow.com. After the backups, let's move to step number 2, which is remove addon domain as addon domain. And this is very important, because if you do not do this, you will not be able to change the primary domain and you will get the error from your web hosting server. So first let's remove the addon domain as addon domain. For that we have to go into our web hosting account. So I will click on the manage, and then I will go into my cPanel admin, and in cPanel under the domain section I will open addon domains. Here you can see that WPHowKnow is the addon domain, so I will remove it as my addon domain. So I will click on remove, and then I will click on this blue remove button. Now WPHowKnow has been deleted as an addon domain and it has become a part domain. Now let's move to step number 3, which is change primary domain. For that I will go into my GoDaddy account, and from here I will click on manage, and I will select the WPHowKnow as the primary domain, and I will click on change domain. Now the primary domain has been successfully changed to WPHowKnow, which we can see here and also here. Now move to step number 4, which is set the addon domain. So I will go into my cPanel admin section, and under the domain section I will go to addon domains, and I will add the Yasir Portfolio as the addon domain, and I will click on add domain. And now Yasir Portfolio has been added as an addon domain, and now we have WPHowKnow as the primary domain and Yasir Portfolio as the addon domain. And now let's see what is the step number 5. Step number 5 is to install WordPress on addon domain. So to have a fresh installation on Yasir Portfolio, I will go into installer tron application, and I will go into applications browser tab, and here I will find WordPress, and I will click on install this application. And from here I want to install the WordPress on my Yasir Portfolio domain, so I will select it, and this is optional, so I will delete it, and I will set its password here. and then I will click on install. Now here you can see that WordPress has been installed on your server folio, so I will open it. And you can see that the brand new WordPress has been installed and 2019 theme is activated on your server folio. Now I will login into Yasser Workfolio and will restore the backup that we have created with the name Yasser Workfolio. And now I will install all in one WP migration plugin on this Yasser Workfolio domain. Now the plugin all in one WP migration has been activated, so I will import the file for this website. Now the backup process has been completed and it is asking for us to overwrite our website, the database and media plugins and themes, so we will proceed with it. And now it is asking us for saving our permalink, so we will click on permalink settings and we will click on save changes. Now let's go to the front end of Yasser Workfolio. Now you can see that Yasser Workfolio has been restored as it was before. Now it's time to restore the data of WPHowKnow. Now we will go to the admin section of WPHowKnow so we can restore this backup. So we will type in WPHowKnow wp-admin so we can log in into it. And we have logged in and we will go to the all-in-one WP migration import section, and from here I will select the file because the file is on my local machine, so I will give it its path here and I will select WPHowKnow backup and I will click on open. Now it will take a while, so I will pause the video and will come back after the backup has been done. Now the backup has been done and now it's giving us warning that this will override our current website, so we will go to proceed. And it is asking us to save our permalink structure twice, so we will go to permalink settings. Here you will use the credential that you have been using on WPHowKnow when it was acting as addon domain, so I will write in the old credentials here. And then I will click on login and I will use this permalink structure and will click on save changes. Now the permalink structure have been changed. Now let's see what we have on our primary domain and what we have on our addon domain. So let's see what is on our primary domain now, which is wphownow.com. And here you can see that we have our 2019 theme back as it was on addon domain. Now let's see what is on our addon domain, which is now Yasser Workfolio. Here on Yasser Workfolio you can see that we have this custom theme with tilt effect that we had before. And with this we have successfully swapped the addon domain with primary domain successfully in just 5 simple steps. If you find this video helpful and informative, please like this video and leave the feedback in the comment section. And please subscribe to our channel so you keep getting our content regularly. Thanks for watching.